In Newport News, Virginia, America crowns the new queen of its merchant marine. She's the 51,000-ton SS United States, the nation's largest and fastest luxury ship. Mrs. Tom Connally, wife of the Texas senator, launches the $70 million superliner as a crowd of 40,000 watches. The United States can be converted for military use, but her big ambition when she goes into service will be to break the transatlantic record set by the Queen Mary.